How does that compare? They're like the same. That's not gonna really help at all. Shit. You know what? Let's put this in there. This in here. And this in here. It's too much. What the fuck? That needs to be there. I say might. Shit. That just equals the amount, god damn it. There we go. Slowly, but surely. There we go. And we can throw that the fuck away. We don't need that. Why do I still have this? I should have put that in the box. You know what? Now it's a crutch. It's gonna stay there for the rest of the game now. I need it. Just to hinder myself a little. What is this? Murph? Murph. Oh shit. There we go. Guys, still dead? Good.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee.
What's up?
5 new messages.
Put them on hold. The messages, damn. Yeah. Put them on hold.
Should have packed my...
In progress.
Nice. Thank you, arm thing. Armbot, I guess.
Arm-bot. Complete.
Bye, Janet. Kind of murdered this poison ivy that decided to spawn over here. Loser. Fucking asshole. Spawning over here. Who does it think it is? Still dead? Good. They're still alive. What the fuck? That's the strongest enemy in the goddamn game. fucking the little moths.
Dispensing solution now.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
All right, well, shove it. Motherfuck. Who the fuck's... Asshole. He didn't light on fire. Thinking he can get out of this alive by playing dead. So that guy doesn't die. I'm pretty sure he just pops in. As soon as you pick up the... the level 3 ban. Wonder how quick fighting Birkin here. Birkin 3? Yeah, Birkin 3 is gonna be. Boop. Says. There we go. It's gonna happen right down there. I'm gonna blow him up. He's gonna get blown up.
Damn it.
What's this?
Look at that. Alright. Hell yeah. Got it. Thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Give me that. Just in case. He murders me. Because when's the last time I saved? Before the last fight, so... yeah. Definitely. I'm gonna blow him up. We don't have that gun. Where's our rocket launcher?
Your ass again. William! This ends now. What the hell is this thing?
Was my husband.
A
She is my creation!
William!
Bang.
I should have killed him while I had the chance.
And she alters the future right there by having that flashback.
Couldn't do it. He was your husband. Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it.
But I could let her die with the G-virus in her. Dang.
Ooh. I got this. Sorry.
Man, that's some weak shit. She needs a rocket launcher. I gave me the pistol there. Oh god. Stop it. It's going for the tube. No? Oh, is it? Oh, now it's dead. Wow. Nice. Loser. Target. I'll see you in a couple seconds.
Ending quarantine.
In like a minute. See you there.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
Yeah? Okay. Legend has it. It's still going. There was no collision of that. She needs a rocket launcher.
Annette?
Everybody needs a rocket launcher.
Sherry. Or how are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good.
Mommy? Hey. Look at this.
I'm pretty sure every one of her ribs is fucking just powder.
Sherry's gonna be all right.
She'll be weak for a little while, but yes, she's free of the G virus.
Did you hear that?
Because William, like we said earlier, in an earlier episode, I guess, he's as strong as at least 8, 10 rockets. And she got hit by an upgraded William.